The Health and Safety Executive National Population Database is a unique geographical information system dataset that enables demographic analysis in any location in Great Britain. By intelligently estimating the population of any Great Britain location at any time of day or night, the NPD can help to minimise risks to your employees, assets and the general public. For example, the NPD can be used to minimise the risk associated with major building works by construction or utility companies, to enable telecoms providers to optimally position mobile communications masts, to provide transport companies with traffic management modelling capabilities, or to give businesses confidence in emergency resilience or disaster recovery planning. See for yourself. The interactive map on the website allows you to play with a 10km by 10km sample of data, explore its possibilities, and imagine how it could work for you. Anyone can buy an extract or the entire dataset, as long as the use to which the data is being applied has some connection to health or safety. The licensing fee is scalable, meaning that you only pay for the data you need. If you feel that you need more than just data, we also offer expert data interpretation and consultancy services to help you get the maximum value. This can be more cost-effective, particularly if there is a single question to answer, so it's always worth getting in touch to discuss your needs. Prices start from around £500 and are based on density of population and size of search area. If you are a Category 1 or 2 responder and have access to Resilience Direct, you can access the NPD within the RD Maps application. Organisations that are members of the Public Sector Geospatial Agreement or contractors working on behalf of a PSGA member can access the data for a reduced fee. Visit solutions.hse.gov.uk and click on Data Driven Insights, where you'll find a link to the portal and more information.